We know that we'll experience a long or strong earthquake and tsunami at some point in our future. What things do you think are most important for businesses when preparing for the event of an earthquake or tsunami?
Now, for our business, it's really important that we've got a business continuity plan and that our staff are prepared to get ourselves back up and running as soon as they can.
What's your plan? If it's long or strong, get gone.